everybody. Hi, it's Ned, and today's video is just a short little tutorial on how to organize your makeup and skincare cabinet on a budget. This is actually my medicine chest. We have two of them, and this one is the one that has my skincare and makeup. You can see it's just a three shelf, and it has small containers. And these small containers were all purchased very inexpensively. Most of these are from Daiso, D-A-I-S-O, which is a Japanese kind of dollar store, but I'm sure you have the equivalent. But I'm just going to take you closer in, and you can take a look here. So this is the top shelf. So I have glosses here on the bottom, lip glosses and lip balms, lipsticks here. This is actually a stand-up container turned sideways, which has Neutrogena lipsticks and lip balms. Over here are mascaras. Here are concealers. I have quite a few concealers. And here are primers, which I don't really use, but I don't use often, only on special occasions. Here we have eyeliners. We have eyeshadows in stick form. Over here we have, I have one little Benefit brow thing here that I don't use very often. More concealers. There's blush. So there's a thing of blush. There's a powder blush. There's Tarte powder blushes here. There's another blush there. There's more blush down here. And then these are tinted moisturizers, which I use in lieu of foundation. Or actually, I don't know, this may actually be a foundation, but that's how that is. And then if you look down here, this is my skincare stuff. So all the products that I really like. As you see, I've got Kate Somerville, and I have this Australian brand I've mentioned in videos before. And then here I have lip pencils. These are lipsticks, lip surgeons, and there's the Neutrogena version of them, mascara and lipstick. And this is stuff I use every day, so that's why this is out here. If I wear mascara, I use that. And then I have a pair of specs, toothpaste, as well as a toothbrush. So all of it, like I said, this door closes, keeps everything, protected. It's really a great way to stay organized, and I highly recommend this system. And you can adjust it to whatever works for you. If you have any questions, post down below and tell me what you like to do to keep organized, and we'll talk to you soon. Also, just to remember, the stuff I use on a regular basis, I put, which is the most easy access. And so definitely use the skincare every day. I usually use a mineral, Neutrogena mineral powder, tinted powder, as well as a blush. And so I use that every day. And I definitely put lipstick on every day. And the other stuff is all sort of supplementary. Anyway, have a great day.